Right, today's job, bricking up this back door. So usual script, all the halves are coming out. Hopefully the mortar won't be too hard so we can use the new saw. Not been asked to, but they're coming out and that boiler flue's getting fixed, because that pisses me off that when you see that. So I'm going to fix that anyway while we're taking bricks out. Yeah, all the halves out. I'm going to take the stuff out of the way, take the soldiers out and get it all bricked back up. I've managed to get a good match on the bricks. Ipstock commercial reds. They're like a solid with a funny little curled edge on the top. See the curled edge? Which, if I was setting them, I'd have put the curl at the bottom so you got a nice straight edge for your line. But anyway, there's our. See what I mean about the curl? Got a nice straight edge and a curl. I'd always put that straight edge on under my thumb to the line. So obviously a lot newer, but pretty damn good match then. So all the haters that keep telling me I can't match brick to save my life, I've got one right. So as you can see, kitchen's getting done, French doors are coming out, big job. So we're just here to do the door today. Well, me on my own. So let's go and make a mess. Right, working in Rufford. Next village along is Birsko. And I forgot my wheelbarrow. I've got to get a load of stuff around the back. And I thought I needed black dye. So I've just nipped to Fairwoods in Birsko, our usual haunt. Walks in. Have you got any wheelbarrows? No, can't get all the wheelbarrows. So that's another thing nobody can get hold of. So I've not got a wheelbarrow. I'm going to see if Alan's got one I can borrow. If not, I'll just have to lug it all around by hand. And the mortar's weird on this house. It looks red on the front and it looks quite red on the back, but it's a lot more weathered on the back. But as I've took all these bricks out, it's like purple mortar, which is all the rage in like the 80s and 90s. A lot of purple mortar about then. Which is hard to match, but when I did the conservatories, I used to put a bit of black and a bit of red in, and I used to just put a bit of colour into it, take it like an off red, as close as you could get it. But the face of the brickwork looks red, so I might just stick with red. Nothing's going to match perfectly because the house is that weathered on the back, it's all like all green, and the bricks are all going black, and I'm putting these brand new bricks in, but it just can't be helped. It's one of these things. The house is 30 years old, so we're going to do our best. So hopefully Alan's got a barrow in his van. So I'm on the way back now. So bin. You see, 12 o'clock, 25 minutes, completely wasted. All the toothing's done, all the power tool work's done, all the tyres are drilled out of block work. it's, everything's prep ready. It's ready to build back up now. I've got all the DPC ties and everything in the van. Got picked up insulation this morning. Went to Berry's for that. And funny enough, that insulation, Berry's was £20 cheaper than our local merchants, £20. So it was worth a while to go get it from there. What else is? Yeah, I think that's it for now. First thing is going to get it mixing. While it's mixing, I'm going to get all the gear around. I think that's it. Oh yeah, I've took some extra brickwork out. There was two bricks with holes in that were like just blown through with drill through, and it's just been, when the central heating's done, the plumber's done a grenade job, just slapped some shite in. And they've done the old boiler flue trick where they put four bricks that don't match one on top of another, and pointed it with the back of their hand. You'll see that in the video earlier. So I couldn't stand seeing it like that, so I've propped the lintel and I've took them out as well, which means I'm short of bricks. So I've took a step down, so I'm going to clean a few bricks off the step. So as usual, nothing is straightforward. But as I always say to people in the comments, we don't take straightforward jobs on. But it'll be right in the end, we'll get it right. So we're back now, just see if I get a parking space. As soon as that combine house has gone back. Right, it's 4:45. Ooh. Dragging on a bit now, but we're getting there. These are going to look smart, these. So, about 50 to go. Put them up on the trestles now. We're doing better with trestles and planks, but there we go. We'll have to manage, as we always do. So, not much to go. So not much to do now. So I'm going to get up on these trestles and get the rest of these in. The filming's been a bit quiet today because it's been all Alan, whose job it is, and all, and it's been two kitchen fitters, an apprentice and an electrician. So it's been a bit hectic inside, and they've had the radio on and stuff, so I've not been able to film much. There's quite a bit of time lapse, so I'll try and get a bit of proper filming done now while I'm on my own. I'll get this bit done and show a bit the tooth in and fill in the tooth with in and that. As you can see, it's all a bit balanced at the moment. Where the flue was, so I've took that ugly mess out, and down here there was a couple of bricks all smashed. So they'll be gone and lovely and tidy when we're done. And then if you look at the blocks there where they're cut, we've took the returns off. They were actually cast return blocks, so they had about a 20mm gap. So we've got rid of that all together, and we can actually sail through. with the insulation. So there really was never a door there. So it's going to do it. If we'd left those returns in, there would have been cold spots either side of the door. So now we've got the insulation right through. It's only a 50mm cavity. So yeah, let's crack on and get this gun, get home.
In September we will send them a second boundary, also in September, later September 12th, and then October took them and came in November. Really? You're very kind.
No, you're the only one.
I thought I'd get that in.
Yeah, I can tell.
So, Robert, I played a lot of air guitar to this album. It is. It's really good. He's out on Friday again, and hopefully next time we'll see you. Safe and all of that.
Thank you so much. See you out there.
Okay, see you out there. Thank you.
they erupted very deep. Right the way through, through the 31st, and they were safe passage for those who...
identifying and learning appropriate lessons for the future. The Cornish Tourist Board has urged people not to come to the county unless they've already booked a trip there, as it deals with the spike in cases. Visit Cornwall is also asking visitors to take lateral flow tests before, during and after their stay. The latest daily figures show a further 107 fall deaths within 28 days of a positive COVID test have been recorded across the UK. Nearly 31,000 new cases of the virus have been confirmed. A small girl has died in a fire at a seaside caravan park near Skegness in Lincolnshire. Firefighters were called to the site last night. Danny Savage reports.
The fire started at about 10:30 last night at Sealand's caravan park at Ingermells. Lincolnshire Fire and Rescue Service said the blaze was cleared and was established when they landed. Police say a mother and three children managed to escape, but a fourth child, a two-year-old girl, couldn't be saved.
Those who work to ensure the games could happen safely despite coronavirus. Sports correspondent Anthony Cummings said COVID restrictions remain in place.
Cases here in Japan hit a new high. School children will be able to attend games at their local venue, so that should create some of an atmosphere.
In the city, the 100 share index closed up to 7,106. And the weather this evening, central areas of
Yeah, that's 7:21. Just done now. Mixer's cleaned out, put in the van. And there's the finished job. Including cat flap. So, as usual, took a lot longer than I expected, but it's done now. A lot of work's done inside, can't show you that because there's nobody in. But that's all. Nice and tidy. 50mm cavity. All insulated. Returns took out, insulation runs right through now. Like there's never a door there. And apart from being brand new, them bricks are a perfect match. I think you'll agree. I just look at the rest of the house. Predominantly orange, dark spots, which is what we've got. And I've had the roll top to the top to match the house. Well, actually they're all over the place on the house. So I think this one definitely deserves a like. And then drop us a comment, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you in the next one.